That's right. Shit. I don't fuck. I'm winning anyway. I'm winning. I'm winning any motherfucking way. I can't lose. Shit, you can shoot me, but you can't kill me.
Yeah. Oh, what a day. What a motherfucking day.
Los Angeles Police Department narcotics officer was killed today, serving a high-risk warrant near LAX. An LAPD spokesperson said Officer Alonzo Harris was survived by his wife and four sons.
A highly decorated officer, a 13-year-old.